Hot words in the news. Kyoto's overtourism. Related words. Foliage. Foliage. Influx. Influx. Annoy. Annoy. Kyoto, Japan is a popular tourist destination year-round. But mid-November is peak foliage season, leading to an influx of even more tourists. Kyoto has struggled with over-tourism in recent years. A survey taken earlier this year found 90% of Kyoto residents felt annoyed by over-tourism in their city. They feel tourists are sometimes disrespectful of local customs.